Hey, do you remember the first time I met you?
No. I pretend that I can, though. What'd you think about me?
I loved you from the very first second I saw you. Seeing the world through your eyes has changed my life forever.
My name is Jimmy Mitchell, and I'm 14 years old.
Mitchell, what you looking at?
Remember, he's slow.
Oh, no, no, sir. No, I'm a really fast runner.
No, I can't remember everything. If I could do that, then I'd be in all the smart classes in school.
Well, I think you're smart, Jimmy. I'm proud of you.
You're not a quitter. You're going to surprise a lot of people with what you can do in life.
Come on, son.
Who's this guy you're going to meet?
A new client named Jake Garner, brought up on drug charges.
I don't like representing those guys, Lee. They're dangerous.
Apart from a low IQ, are there any other psychological abnormalities that you've identified in Jimmy?
Jimmy sees people who are not there. He calls them watchers.
So we have a young man who lives in a fantasy world inhabited by imaginary people who tell him things the rest of us can't hear. Are there any other abnormalities we should know about?
It's a photographic memory.
Do you realize what would happen to me if I get caught?
Yeah, Sheriff Branson told Detective Milligan to turn in inventory, saying that he found the drugs in Jake Garner's house so that Jake Garner would go to prison for a really long time.
The defense would like to call James Lee Mitchell III as a witness, Your Honor.
That makes me sad. Bring down the sheriff.
Yeah, but I told the truth, though.
Sheriff Branson still had a lot of friends in the police force.
God is not going to give up on you. Whether you know him your whole life or you meet him with your last breath on this earth, the reward is the same.
I love you with my whole heart.
It's okay, Mama. There's nothing wrong with telling the truth.